Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. Sorry, I had to respond to a text message. Yeah, I see that opening over there. Okay, that's a door control. Sure. I'll invest some of my goods. Did I miss anyone?
Dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
What? I haven't met another Spider Splicer! Man! I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now, because I haven't...
This is the wages of sin!
Oops! Not that one! Heat-seeking RPG! That's an egg under that grenade box. So key code. Shotgun. That's just a generic corpse. Let's go ahead and do this. These thin ones, these small ones, always make me a bit touchy. Oh shit! Okay, I can do this. Now, I mentioned in the last episode, I don't know how it got set to medium, but I'm just gonna keep it there. And I'm sure someone out there was like, why are you such a fucking wuss? My response to that is, you know, this game is tough. This game is tough. And a big part of this game...
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I told him. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fishery. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with...
You coming? I hear you. Come on. What the fuck? A lot of these smuggler's crates just have dick in them. Which isn't as entertaining as one might think. There we go. Yikes, that's moving kinda quick! I need one more lengthwise. Oh! There we go. There's nothing in there!
Here to visit the scum of the earth!
Oh, hey! Gotcha, motherfucker! That's fine. Spider splicers to organs can be used. Oh, that's what's happening. Oh, you're a little stronger than I thought you were. Man, fuck this. Whoa! Okay. Can I hack this? I sure the fuck can. Ow! 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 Owie! What the hell? Man! Fuck you, Brendan! This grenade, but I don't know why I keep checking it. I never have anything in them. You can play this game the way you like, and I choose to play it with a grenade launcher. Whoa! Lee Monkey. Oh, hey. Can I do this? Imagine a bigger fool than that. I wish I could save that. That's gorgeous. I do have a problem though. Well, that is... Do I have Hypnotized Big Daddy, Security Bullseye, Sonic Boom? Not great! Not a tremendous series of options I've got there. Sorry! Oh shit! Sorry, Big Daddy! As distressing as this is, it's still better than the alternatives. You've not rescued or have harvested. You need Adam to be more careful, be more powerful. It is very difficult to survive without getting more Adam. Fuck, I forgot about Adam.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Alright, this episode may be a little short because I had to pause and cut that stuff out. Sorry about that. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. What is that? What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh no! Excuse me, sir, have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.